Thanks once again, Mr. Eric Otile. I don't know why people call you Otile.
It's my nickname.
It's your nickname. Yeah. So, which team are you playing for and which role are you playing within that team?
Okay, it's a pleasure first to be here.
Yeah.
And I'm Eric Otieno. I'm playing for Kisumu All Stars.
Yeah.
I'm a wide attacker.
Yeah, so what made you love football?
Yeah, football, you know, talent is something that it's inborn. Yeah. And so long as you have it in you, you'll just find yourself playing it.
Yeah. So if someone will ask, what age did you start playing football?
It was a very early age. I think when I was in nursery.
In nursery?
Yeah.
Okay. So how do you feel playing in the Kenyan Premier League? Is the biggest league in Kenya?
I'm proud to play. It's the biggest. It's the top in Kenya. It's the top tier, and every player in Kenya always wish to play for.
Yeah. So, like, if someone asks you, as per now, in the Kenyan Premier League and maybe in other leagues and other countries, which teams are you dreaming of playing for?
Yeah, in Africa, my dream is always to play for Mamelodi Sundowns. In South Africa.
So as a player, you know, like I know that this is the first season that you guys are playing in the Kenyan Premier League. So I know by now you guys have seen some of the challenges that the Kenyan Premier League teams are facing, because right now your team is also part of the Kenyan Premier League. So what are some of the challenges do you think the Kenyan Premier League are facing?
Generally, the challenge that we are facing, it's the league itself has no sponsor. So you find a team traveling from one point to another, it's a bit difficult because of finance hiccups.
Okay. I know as a striker, between if someone asks you between Messi and Ronaldo, whom will you pick as the best player in the world?
Always Messi.
Why Messi?
I like his chemistry and the talent in him. The way he connects attack from the midfield.
Okay, so, but I think, like, you know, when Messi was announced as the best player, people were saying that he was not at his level best. So people thought that maybe Cristiano was the one who was going to be announced as the best player.
That is according to their thoughts, but if you look at the statistic, sometimes we compare individual brilliance and the team performance.
Okay, so once again, thank you, Mr. Eric Otile, for coming into our show. We are humbled to host you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks again.